But what if I can't save the options? Am I stupid or something? Look at this. I can change the fact that you will not... What? Okay. That's nice. To keep Talia, that's the second mage. Renekton is okay early. Reset of the stream, maybe? Oh, maybe you're right. Maybe you're right. Those are not good items. Oh, come on. And 4 gold. Shit. I mean, we have kindred. So that's something. We have Jax as well. Double Zyrus. Cloak Disarm. Nothing that I want to play. That's a big problem. Locket and Negatron Cloak. Negatron Cloak is bad. It's really tough. Like, we can't really do any other items right now. We need upgrades. Okay. I mean, technically speaking, it is an upgrade. Not the best one, but it is an upgrade. Let's see. Oh my god. Whoa. That's a bit powerful, my friend. What is happening in this game, man? What? Do I want to buy on? We have two Jaxes here. Let's do it this way. Kill him! Nice. Good job. So we have 8 gold. We have 8 gold. There's a Mundo with a belt here. Which is pretty decent for us. So we're gonna take him. We could practically use him without leveling up right now. First win for the day for me. Nice, Hipek. Congrats, my friend. I feel like I'm gonna keep it. Just gonna make this. We save 8 gold here. With a good team. Of Shadow, 2 Berserkers. I'm gonna try to abuse this. Oh my god, dude, we got wrecked anyway. Yikes. That is really not looking good. Nice glasses, Buffy man. Two upgrades. So I could do it this way. Sell horns. Hopefully you can win a fight. Shit. Now we're gonna win this? Probably not. Although he's level 1. Nice. Alright. Good for us. Good for us because we don't have to sell anything to get to 20 gold. That's 3 Berserker, 2 Glacial. Now, let me think about it. We'll see what we drop. 24 gold. This can be sold for 27. Oh. Never mind. Sell Kindred or sell Zyra? Sell Zyra. Not a belt, it has a Scion as well. Four Berserkers, 2 Glacial. So we can have a disarm or Iceborne Gauntlet. Let's go for the Iceborne Gauntlet and we'll see how that goes. That didn't go well. Can I sell one Vladimir? Typical. Typical, my friends. Kinda have it. We kinda have to have it for Glacial. Golden Nasus. Come on, Mundo, you can do it. You can do this. Shit. I release them from their pain. Second Malzahar, huh? And nothing else. Can we even win against this? Hello, Grubson, by the way. Goddamn double cast. Again, double cast. He was Glacial and he used the old lul. Cloak and belt. We'll see. Silence is not terrible, but we can also, maybe if we can get a glove from the wolves, we can make a hand of justice. Right now we're just gonna use the, what's her name, just gonna use her as a sixth champion, Janna. Not gonna combine anything. Two Nautiluses though, that's also pretty nice. I'm not sure if I want to play them. Like, it seems like we're just going full Berserker, you know? And that's the thing. Fused Sex. Here you go. There's a dab for you. Got wrecked here. We got wrecked over here. Seven life. It's not a lot. It's definitely not a lot. Alright, we just need the Olafs. Good upgrade. We just need an Olaf, please. That would be pretty great. Not gonna lie. An upgrade to Mundo would be nice as well. Bow. Phantom Dancer, okay. Thank you. Cloak, red buff, not so certain about that. Not so certain about that. It's a big question. Like, Rageblade would be fine here. PD is also fine. A lot of damage. I think we'll have to roll. Hydra is terrible. I would rather have Static Shift. Should have put this guy here. 100% my fault. Okay, but we should be winning this. With level 8, we could get a Fur of Glacial, which would be Ezreal. So, PD. Or Static Shift. Kinda need red buff. On this guy. So static. No, 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 what I'm talking about. Never mind. This. This. And Zephyr. We'll see. Well, shit, this guy is wrecking us. Unfortunately. The fall mill on Nasus is just too good. Dude, we have 14 HP. We need to level up right now. Let's see what we can do. Okay, against this guy, we should be able to win. It was way closer than I thought it will be. Okay, now we're gonna get raptors. We'll see what item do we have from the raptors, and then we're gonna... That's nothing useful. And how do we even, like, jump with our characters, you know? That's the most important part. Like, we have to avoid this guy, but we played against him already. Those guys have to be next to each other. This guy has to be on the left, on the right, I think. Nico. And a lot of gold. Cinched. Not doable. All right, let's see. Holy shit, that was close. He has level 9, by the way. Fight. Some fun. Yeah, I'm thinking about Mundo, about Nicoing Nundo. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. To play poison. Let's see. This should be good though. The problem is the singed is really slow from that position. So I'm not really sure if I'm doing the correct decision of when it comes to his placement. This is why I'm not getting Mundos, by the way. This guy has 6. Kill them boys, nice. The glacial doesn't change much. The frozen heart on Mr. Singed will be good. Let's see what we can do. Destroyed, bro. There's a chance at level 3 Olaf? That'll be our way of winning the game, I guess. Did the guy with the Olafs die? I think so, right? Holy shit, bro. We need one bear and one Olaf. Purchase isn't better instead of cog? Oh, I don't have the cash. Doesn't matter much. GA. Don't really have a good, good creature here to put that GA on. Yes, Rabadon works on Singed. He gets morale, fuck. Already here, already has morale on the mind. It's all good. Come on, Ruskies. Nice. Let's go, boys and girls. Holy fuck, the damage. He swung like 5 times and dealt 5k damage. Are they looking for anything? This guy is looking for brands. So I'm gonna buy them. This guy is looking for Nami. We're gonna buy him. So the other guy doesn't get him. Uh-oh. He got silenced. That was fucking close. No, he got it anyway. What? Bro. Bro. You kidding? Fuck. Oh shit. Well, we're not dead. But holy fuck, that was a big mistake. That was a really big mistake that I did. With the placement of the Olaf. Fuck. Fuck, he knows how to use the Zephyr, unfortunately. He's gonna use it at the beginning of the EA fight. Nah, we lost. Never mind. He used it before. He's stupid. We still lost. GG. That's okay. What dealt so much damage? I don't even know. Couldn't check it.